to show you guys how to lighten your hair with stuff you probably have at home. You don't have to use all of this, you have to use like probably at least one of them just to lighten your hair. So first I'm going to show you the ones that you mainly need. And I've been looking up remedies for lightening your hair for a really long time, and this is what I just found at my house. First thing you're going to need is some hydrogen peroxide. We have like so much of this at my house, I have no idea why. The alternative would probably be lemon juice. I use both hydrogen peroxide and lemon juice. You need just some extras. I use cinnamon. I know you're also going to really need baking soda. Not baking powder, baking soda. There's a difference. So what I did was I mixed all of these ingredients together. I'd mainly make sure the lightening fluid is liquid. I'm using a spray bottle, so what you're gonna wanna do is shake it. What I'm gonna do is put in my hair over the sink, because the sink is the cleanest place, and you know, you don't want a mixture of all this stuff on your counter. Let's go. I'm shedding. That's not okay. You're going to want to keep it in there for I'd say about 10 to 20 minutes. I'm just gonna go watch some TV, and after that, wash it out, because that stuff is nasty.
20 minutes later.
It's not exactly very obvious, I guess, but my hair is still wet, and it'll probably be lighter when it's done drying. So, hope you liked this video, and I'll see you all next Tuesday, so bye. I can't do this.